So this is the first video of the Doboz 2 H-bot based reprap. Well, this is for now, this is a reprap hybrid of sorts. This is just a very first movement test. This is using the latest Marlin firmware with the Core XY support running on Gen 7. And as you can see, this is working, surprisingly, even that it's really a very temporary setup. So this is rather good news, even though this is really still early in the development process of this machine. Thanks for watching.